Hello everyone, my name is Hannah, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Last time, I tried greedier with Eden. As you can see by my negative 6 win streak, that was all done last video. So yeah, I got super close, but you know, there's too much explosive damage in that. I was just getting hit way too many times by my own hits and Greedier's hit, and it's all great. It's all a great time. Let's see. I haven't done a lot with Maggie. Judas. Too random. I swear to God, if you give me the lost. Okay, I was about to say. Okay, so Lilith. So I need to beat Sate. I want that. Let me find a Hanged Man thing, or better yet, give me Flight. I want that. And I've already beat, yeah. Beat the boss rush already with Lilith on hard. Not hushed, but, you know. Hushed, basically, if I get to there at that point, I get there. I don't really worry about trying to go fast to get there. Because it's not as much of a rush as having to get the boss rush. Another tinted rock. Hold up, I gotta sneeze. Okay, I'm good. I'm getting a bit of a cold. Ooh, bomb. I feel like I should have left that bomb there and used Yera. Now we do. There we go. Gotta make use of that room. I want to just hold on to it for like the whole thing, so I can find other stuff. So I have a tendency to hold on to the Yura rune a lot. Larry Jr. reminds me of Super Meat Boy, and now I want to play Super Meat Boy. I should do a playthrough of that. That would be interesting. Fun game. Very difficult. I have it on PS4. But I should get it on Steam because the soundtrack is different. Because of some something with the composer and not wanting on PS4, something like that. I don't know the details, I just know that PS4 has a different score. It's still good, it's just not. It's not as good. No, but take the guppy item, just like having it in my item pool. To move by the pots. Move by pots. Fine, just come on. Oh, you blew up one. Didn't give me any coins though. That's what I was hoping for. Oh shit. This is not gonna do well. I am lacking bombs. Equals power. I wish that was the case. I mean, it kind of is. Adrenaline. But, you know, it's the whole fact of you're also panicking and you don't know how to properly use that power. I need bombs. Why do I feel like I find so many tinted rocks when I don't have bombs? I mean, there's always the whole fact of you notice it more when you don't have the things to get it. I feel like, does that have a name in psychology? Oh hey, two bombs. Get a key after I already opened the item. Thanks. Well, I can use another shop at least, though I don't exactly have money for the shop. Oh, that is unfortunate that I don't have money. Guppy's paw. Yeah, no. Well, can't go in there. What if I use? I think I can be able to go in there now. still not quite enough money. Probably shouldn't have used that, now I don't have it for the boss. Shit. Well, there is a battery in one of them, which isn't there? Or am I imagining things? I could very well be imagining things. Oh, Jesus. Goodlings. I hate them. Blanked. Lighted ovum. Lovely. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm really glad I ended up using the soul converter, because then I only had to spend one heart for that. Was there anything that I really needed flight for? I don't think so. Kill those guys all. Or were those guys originally more than just that much of a body? That could very well be. I just didn't notice because I was busy attacking the things on the left. Really annoying having flight but not having spectral tears. Because it's like I can fly over the things, but my tears can't. Feels like flight should give you spectral tears. Nothing in the mushrooms. Oh, that's a lame chest. I get more from brown chests. My ear suddenly itches. God. Alright, hold up, I need to scratch my ear. Cool. Let's go this way. And honestly, that's just faster. But I need to stop taking damage because I don't have red hearts. Thank you. not pushing me. Hey, succubus. Kill the thing, kill, 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 kill. You. Okay. Oh, we haven't found the item room yet. We need that. Cool. Here's the item. I'm in the shop. Up for the sake of having it in my picked up items. Holy shit. I'm just gun-doting everything. Dang. That donating most of my money because I'm not as confident in this run as I initially was. Because I don't have much health. Now if I find, Dark Bum, that's his name. If I get him, though, problem is I can't get him because I would have to spend 3 soul hearts to get him if he's in the double room, and that would very much probably kill me. Alright, well, we got pentagram. That's a good damage boost. Cricket's head. Another damage boost. We got damage. Not doing it. Not this time. I can fly. I was like, no. Oh, I missed that coin. I'm not going to the shop just yet. From my item room. Because I only have two keys. I mean, yeah, I could spend one on the shop and the item room, but you know if there's a chest, I wanna open that. I really need to find damage. I mean, not damage up. Health. Because I'm set up for a whole run, honestly. I just need a method of staying alive. Or, you know, I could just get good and never get hit. Ooh, piercing. It's not quite spectral, but I'll take it. I don't know if I like piercing tears or spectral tears better. It's like they're both very useful. I think I like spectral tears better just because I like to hide behind shit. Like the coward I am. Piercing tears are nice just because I could hit more enemies. About your creep. Just had a feeling. Also, that's shit, literally. Finding lots of bombs and keys all of a sudden. Well, Pride didn't even attempt to fight. Good, good. Help. Health's good. Let's go to the shop. We can buy something if we want. Otherwise, I might just. If there's a donation machine, yeah, there's a donation machine. Buy this at least. See how much more I can donate. Wow, I could donate quite a bit to that. I mean, it keeps upping my luck, so I'm cool with that. Though right now I don't really have a whole lot that... I don't have any status effects, so right now my luck is just upping my items and shit. Which is good. But it'd be even better if I had like stuff that caused poison or shit like that. There's a couple of places the secret room could be. Ooh, this is that's really piercing tears is really nice for raw mega. Yeah, I'm not spending 3 soul hearts on it. Though maybe I should have on the auto turret, dude. Well, it's too late now. I mean, I can still have him, just from the Cambion Conception. It's one of the guys I can spawn. That I can give birth to. Some clubs. Nose itches. Was hitting him. Piercing tears are so nice. Well, especially with these guys. Yeah, I don't care about freaking masks or whatever skull that only covers half your head. Battery. Hello. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, moon, where are we going? Okay. You made it sound like a happy thing, and then it's like, huh, troll bomb. Well, I guess they don't call it a troll bomb for nothing. What is this? Purity. Degas.
Judgment.
I don't have any red hearts, and I don't want him taking away my soul hearts. Though I'm just gonna test something. Okay. I wanted to see if, like, the Holy Mantle would take a hit for me, but no. It does not. Emperor, Ace of Clubs. Sun! Spectral tears would be really nice for that. So many bombs, keys. Oh, Jesus Christ, this room is terrifying. Okay, I have never seen this room before in my life. What is wrong with this? Jesus. God. Well, that was a room. Question is, are there two Abels? They're just on exactly the same spot. Cause that's what I would assume. Cause Abel's set to be at a certain point. Oh, this is just a floor of interesting rooms. Ooh. Oh, mysterious paper. I forget what that does. That tonsil, I know what it does, and I would like to get a little familiar that goes around me to protect me. An orbital, that's the name. Ooh, some weird rooms on this floor, aren't Jesus. The super secret room. Since I have money, I'll take PSG. It's not really what I've. No, I did not want to put a coin in there. Damn it! It's Minda. Keys for days. I really didn't need to pick that up. I should have picked that up after I grabbed this. Which, am I gonna grab this? Okay. Let's actually think about this. Yeah. It's worth it. I should have picked the PJs up afterwards. Oh well. I should be able to find some hearts. What the heck? Does my little buddy in a box have whatever that ability is or whatever? I don't know. That was weird. It's too many hands, Ma. Or is it just some of those enemies that are doing that? I think that's some of those enemies. Going to the womb. I need the negative or the Polaroid. Where's the boss room already? I should use my ability more, but I haven't needed it. See, I do just fine. That room is so much easier when you have flight. Bagged lunch, that could be good, but I still have the tonsil. Which gives me a familiar. Bagged lunch just has a chance to give me a food item, which is nice. But I mean, one heart or a familiar? Possibly multiple familiars? Now. Reed, why do you like to show up on the last shop floor? Yay, I got all these coins, and for what? Shit, well, forgot I had the holy mantle. Man, I've just been finding. Ooh! Found a use for my coins.
Mm.
one red heart. Sorry, this may take a bit, but I want the blood bag. Also, taking damage from that, I think, works with my Cambion conception. So while this is a little bit tedious, you know, it's benefiting me in two ways, possibly. And I can do it once more. Got a little pirate friend. Run is working, going a lot better than I thought it was, though I probably jinxed it now. PhD, but I haven't really found a whole lot of great pills. It's disappointing. Oh.
justice.
Whoa, bump. You get here. I don't know why I'm exploring the floor like it has stuff on it. I mean, I could, but I'm not really worried about it. I'm a good dude. Not a very common boss. Alright, what do we got here? Yes, please. They won't charge quite at the same rate, but it's close. Mine charges a little bit faster. Other little brimstone friend anyways. I don't need to charge any faster. If anything, it would be nice if it charged slower. Not really, I mean. It would just be nice if they charged at the same rate. Our energy is just too good with Lilith. Okay, I'm going to go to the secret room. I'm probably not even going to worry about the dice room because I don't want to randomize anything. My build is good. Thanks, Darkbum. Fork is not needed.
Verp.
Yeah, I was just
I found pills.
The last pill I used was. So let's go this way. Let's just pick that up and drop it. Ah, shit, you're gonna blow yourself up. No. Shit, he was going to give me a fly friend. I accidentally gave him a coin, but he was going to get me friends! But I was too hasty. I was impatient. I'd already made my decision. I forget what the tail does exactly, but tonsil. Can give me an orbital. And that is the one type of familiar I do not have at the moment. Mother, why are you sticking your three hands in your womb? That's the second guppy item I'll get, so. And honestly, having one red heart isn't very useful. Because you can only lose half of it. Otherwise you're dead. So, it's not much for rehealing. I mean, it's really, especially on the floors where you take full heart of damage when you take damage, so. Might as well grab one of these. Bug. I mean, I wanted that a couple floors ago. Right now, it's not really anything special, but I mean, it will give me another heart to spend on Devil Deal. What do I need other than... Okay. So I need Satan and the lamb. I already got Mega Satan, so I don't need to worry about that. Delirium is what I want. Hey, Dark Bomb, pick that up. Need that. Open up, buddy. Thank you. Range up doesn't do anything for me, but okay. It's nice that you could just go in those rooms without any worry when you have the holy mantle. I already found the secret room. That's not gonna be it. Super secret room I have not found. Can I get both of these?
The tower.
That popping sound, it's like so satisfying, like the bubble wrap. That's what it reminds me of, which is also super satisfying. Mention maybe somebody has something like this, but like bubble wrap that you can keep popping just like as something that you can fit with. I mean, I suppose like any clicker is some is similar to that, but you know. I think every once in a while I'll blend into the environment and confuse enemies. Oh hey, Dark Bomb. Grab this for me. Thank you. And I'm gonna save the 48 hour energy if I get delirium. It's interesting how the tonsil hasn't activated yet. Thank you. over that? I didn't think that was a thing. I think I've read... I don't remember what you can dig up there. I feel like I've read at one point, but I don't remember. I'm Camel Kid. Like one more damage because like it almost get like half these. Those guys I can. That looks so similar to the Ludovico technique I was like with. But I don't think the Ludovico technique works with Void. At some point I'm gonna need to do like 3 victory laps, I think, is to unlock something. If I have like a really, really good build and I could just like run through the victory laps really quickly, I might do that. Oh, I unlocked the succubus for other people to get. Nice. Well, that was a good run. I'm sad I wasn't able to get the void, but I've done most things with Lilith. Now I only need Greedier, Hush, and Delirium, and then she is complete. Samson's also only needs 3 more things. It's Boss Rush, Hush, and Delirium.